allergy in dogs and how to treat them. Similar to humans, dogs also experience allergic diseases when their immune systems are weak or encounter strong allergens from the surrounding environment. Although these allergens are less severe in some dogs with strong immune systems, they also affect the aesthetics, hygiene, as well as the digestive and respiratory tract, and spread to other dogs. Other dogs in the pack. As the dog's body fights off this allergy, there will be many symptoms that can discourage owners. But rest assured, you just need to understand the disease and eliminate the allergens that your dog will recover quickly. Recovery time depends on your dog's nutrition, when the disease was discovered, and the resuscitation environment for your dog. Hashtag causes, main triggers of allergies in dogs. Plants and pollen, dirt in the house, bird feathers or poultry feathers, cigarette smoke. Dogs with food allergies, beef, chicken, pork, corn, soy and wheat flour. Dog is allergic to oral medication, flea ticks and flea treatment products, perfume, household cleaning solutions, rubber and nylon. The truth is that many dogs are often allergic to common foods such as chicken, beef, and pork, but we pay little attention or disregard it. Hashtag symptoms of dogs with allergies. Skin, dog has an itchy, moist, and scaly red rash. Eyes, itchy, watery eyes. Tail, continuous itching. Dogs often use their teeth to bite this tail area as a way of scratching the itch. Ears, itchy and unhygienic. Legs, swollen. Constant sneezing, vomiting, diarrhea and frequent licking of the above allergic areas. Most dog breeds will experience this allergy at least once in their life. However, there are some breeds of dogs that frequently suffer from allergies like this: terrier, setter, retriever, pug, bulldog and Boston Terrier breeds. Hashtag how to treat allergies in dogs. The best way to treat allergies in dogs is to remove allergens from the dog's surroundings. With fleas in dogs, prevention is always the best option. Get tick control for all your pets before their breeding season breaks out. Remember, pets in the yard can spread fleas to pets inside. Therefore, you need to take measures to isolate or care for your pet as advised by your veterinarian during the tick breeding season. If dirt is the main trigger, clean your pet's bed once a week and vacuum at least twice a week, including carpets, curtains, and any other dusty materials. A weekly bath can help relieve itching and remove allergens from your dog's skin. Consult your veterinarian before using any dog shampoo. If you suspect your dog has a food allergy, you need to ask your doctor to prescribe special medication or a special diet for them.